Very good morning, guys. Welcome back to the channel. There's still some snow on the sides, but this is what we shoveled yesterday. And as you know, it's all part of the house maintenance. There's so much snow on the ground, but we had to clear the driveway. And here we have it. A lot of people asked why we have gone on smaller compact SUVs. Here's the reason, guys. They fit in the garage, the central heated garage, okay? So the garage has heating as well as the basement. So both compact SUVs fit with a lot of space. Even the bike can fit at the back when it comes back. This is the new set of wheels, GLC 300, 4MATIC. The doors open, so I'm kind of feeling cold already because it's below 0 degrees today, so we want to make sure we don't freeze. The GLC is here and the X3 is here, and a lot of subscribers had questions on why, what, where, how. I don't need to answer any questions. What I do with my cars and what I do with my car and bike hobbies, so to say. So looking good, X3 and GLC, brand new. This is 2022, guys, brand new. It had 19 miles on the clock when I picked it up yesterday. I think actually I will put the BMW this side and the GLC this side. So let's see. Let's look at the front view. Now, front is obviously, we have kachra here, which we're going to tidy up, but it's cycles, suitcases. So we chose white because I wanted the black and white, the black interior, because the black interior basically with Zoe and all will not show any dirt. Sorry guys, I'm a little cold because the window's open. And with the door shut, the light and all is a big issue. So yeah, little tight squeeze here. We have some bags here which are for renovation work. We'll do that later. But nice fit. So at least, at least the cars are indoors in the heated garage. You know, yesterday I saw some cars were full of snow, completely covered. They took like half an hour to clean the car, which is crazy. When you have a garage, why should you put the car out in the snow? So yeah. This is the updated stable, and when the garage door closes, it just kind of makes it all warm and cozy. Let's close the garage door and talk more. So now with the garage door closed, I mean this car can go a little more in front, about a foot in front, so we'll have more space here. I mean, it is a little tight fit because you're fitting two SUVs. So yeah, silver and white and everything nice and cozy in the garage. I just thought I'll make an update video. Some people ask why did I downsize from GLE and all that. GLE is not going to fit here. The Jeep, we had a flood, all that stuff happened. So a lot of explanation, but I don't have to explain to anyone. My wife is aligned to my thought process. That's all that matters. Okay. So yeah, I know I buy a lot of cars. It's fun. Life is short. I can do a lot of damage with the money. I choose to buy cars and enjoy my life. So not that I'm justifying, but I'm trying to just explain because it's a new car. Subscribers were a little surprised and they asked the question, so I'm answering now. I'll not be answering in the future. And yeah, the two bulbs are on so that hopefully you guys can see everything clearly. Detailed video will come of the GLC today or tomorrow, I don't know when, but that'll come. And BMW, of course, X3, everyone knows X3. Nothing is fixed, guys. We can buy bigger SUVs if we want and keep it outside in the snow. They'll not fit in the garage, like if I buy Escalade or GLS or something like that. But you know, I mean, it's just fun. It's fun as long as, you know, you're not in debt and not borrowing money from someone to have fun. Just enjoy your life. And also, please subscribe to the channel and please follow me on Instagram at Ryan Vlogs Life. All right, guys, I'm in the basement, so hopefully the light is good. And one of my snow boots was on the floor here, so he dropped it from up. I'm gonna carry this up and close the video. Take care, guys. Stay warm, stay safe. It's freezing here. It's 19 Fahrenheit, which is way below zero centigrade. So we are freezing. We're gonna go out in the new car. I'll take some videos. You're gonna see the interior, exterior, everything. Don't worry. Everything will be shared. And I explained also why we bought the GLC and not a bigger one, because we want to fit in the garage. Okay. Take care, guys. Bye.